Here are some laws around dogs here in the UK. Now, first of all, it's about a dog's well-being and care. All British pet owners have a legal duty to provide for their pets' welfare needs, including suitable environment, suitable diet, and normal behaviour patterns. If you break this law, you may be prosecuted and have a hefty fine. They're not part of the whole UK. It's actually illegal to have electric shock collars in Wales. Owners who use these on their dogs in Wales can go to prison for up to 51 weeks and face a fine of up to £20,000. Ear cropping and tail docking are also illegal here in the UK and can face up to 6 months in jail if you're caught doing this. Dog fouling is also a hot topic here too. Did you know that it's actually illegal to let your dog foul outside and to not pick it up? If you're caught not picking up after your dog, you can face fines up to £100 to £1,000 if prosecuted.